was like, oh.
Hey, yo, what's good, too, man? It's your boy, Steph, how you on team? Back with another anime video, man, you know what I'm saying? And today, bro, we got something special, man. You feel me? We're gonna be reacting to the opening of Maid Dragon. I never watched the anime, never heard of it. Somebody sent the video to me, said, can you react to the opening of it? They said, it's really, the visuals is really, they really look good. I said, okay. They said, it sound good too, so you know me, bro. I'm the anime critiquer. My nigga, my anime opening critiquer, that is me. I'm here for it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna start dropping some gameplay, bro. Not like, I'm finna start dropping, like, y'all know what Corey is. My nigga Corey is Kenshin, what he be playing, bro, what he used to play. You know what I'm saying? Corey, since he don't upload no more, but like the scary shit, like the Life is Strange, is the FNAFs, the Outlast and shit. I'm gonna start doing that shit, bro. I'm probably gonna start with Must House or something like that. Or Hello Neighbor or something. I never played Hello Neighbor either. I wanted to play that shit, but all right, coach, I love you. I know we're gonna get straight to the video. I actually do is hit that like button, comment more videos down below, hit that sub button, man. Without further ado, bro, let's go ahead and get to the opening of Maid Dragon, man. Let's get it. Are we recording yet? Okay, I'm wondering when my shit gonna start recording. I'm like, come on, dude. But my PC been acting kind of a little funny today. Like, I don't know. Yeah. This shit sound like a bop. Yeah. This shit a little bop. Miss Kobayashi's Maid Dragon. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, this shit a bop, yo. Yeah. Okay. Hey, this your heart. This your heart. Yeah. This a bop, dog. Yeah. Yo, this is a bop, dog. Yo, this is crazy. That is crazy, dog. That was crazy. That opening fire, dog.
Hey, my fault, bro. I had to cut the camera. People came in here just talking shit. You know how this shit, bro. I told y'all I ain't gonna create, bro. That's what I'm doing for the end of this year, bro. Nigga, I don't create this shit. You feel me? But yeah, man. That was Maid Dragon opening. Shit was fire. And when I said games, bro, when I was naming the games, bro, I said Monster House, my nigga. That shit called Murder House. I'm tripping, bro. Yeah, I will play Life is Strange. Can't play that. I watch Corey's Kitchen play the whole damn thing. You feel me? That's my nigga, dog. That's my dog. Any games y'all niggas like? Can y'all like suggest some games? I can't play Outlast. Well, I never beat Outlast. Like, I only made it to like the first couple parts. That shit was scary, dog. Right? Like the sounds, to be honest, I had to. That shit, oh. But I never like beat it. Y'all want to see that? I play that. I just want to play scary games, my nigga. Like, that's just me. You feel me? Yeah, I don't want to be like Corey's Kitchen, but you feel me? That's my nigga, though. That's my nigga. You feel me? I'll be speaking scary Sundays and all that type of shit. Like, that's my nigga right there. Like, but it's so sad he gone, though. But, yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed that video, man. Give that thumbs up. Comment more videos down below. Hit that sub button, man. And, yeah, I'm going to catch y'all boys in that next one. Sump out.